three of the original Chantels here tonight. Sonia is the only one that is not here. Sonia lives down in Florida, but she'll be here for the Trevo show coming up in August. And the girls just put this together. Amy, because Amy has that great high voice, they decided they want to do something for you people. Come out and do one for you, all right? Put your hands together for the very first time at a UGHA function besides in New York and here in New Jersey, the home of the world champion Stanley Cup Devils, New Jersey. Ladies and gentlemen, and my son-in-law from Lyndhurst, my Polish son-in-law, who's drinking and drinking. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know, they were winning 3-2, so we... Ladies and gentlemen, the Chantels right here at our wedding. And look how beautiful these girls look.
How's everybody doing? All right. Well, first of all, I'd like to say it's an honor for me to be here with the original Chantels. I've been a big fan for ever since I got started in this music, and I just thought we'd do something really special for Ronnie and Sandy, and just from me to Sandy, this is for you. I love you. You're my best friend, and I want you to always keep this with you.
Chantels at my wedding, Sandy and my wedding. Isn't that wonderful? Thank you, girls. The band.
This band is great.
Chantels. That was a nice surprise, wasn't it? How did Amy sound? You know, the teen chords called me up the other day. And they're looking for a new lead. They want a female lead to do the Louis Lyman, and they want an Amy. You think we should give her Amy? Or you think we should make her to Chantels, right? All right, you guys get ready. I'm going to play a song so these guys can get up and dance. So we're going to bring on Willie and the Harp Tones. So you guys get set. We'll play something for you guys to dance to while we set up the Bobby J, my buddy for many, many years, Mr. Bobby J. Be honest to introduce this legendary New York City group. Bobby, so great to have you. CBS FM, Bobby J. But we like to better say our good friend and buddy and UGHA member, Bobby J.
I'm here today, this evening, tonight, to wish well on the trip, the journey of life to Ronnie and to Sandy. This is a first for me. I think I mentioned to Sita and to Dempsey earlier. This is really my first doo-wop wedding.
Oh, okay, great.
And it's fantastic. Don't you agree? This is an event that shouldn't have been missed, and the people who missed it, shame on them. How about Amy? Amy's over there crying tears of joy. Amy, you're wonderful. Jackie, Lois, Renee, wonderful, absolutely. To see the Chantels singing together again is really, really wonderful. How do you feel today? I mean, nobody's talked, really interviewed you. This is just for just a moment. How do you feel tonight?
I feel great, I really do. I don't know how I'm gonna feel tomorrow morning, but right now I feel great.
Your bride is blushing.
Yes, isn't she beautiful to look at her, right? Her mama cried when I took her home one night. She had to leave her. Her mama's still crying. She wants her back.
I thought her mama cried because you brought her back.
No. Papa would cry if I brought her back. Mama wants her back.
Well, these guys ready to come on, you think? These are my neighbors, as you know. I grew up sneaking around the corner to 119th Street to hear these guys down in the basement there rehearse, because the sounds that they made I thought were truly heavenly. I'd never heard anything like it. This was the group, and I've said it many, many times, that many of us who were out there singing wanted to be. If we could have been anybody, this is the group we wanted to be. So here they are, and
it's just a great pleasure to have them here. They're always at anything that I feel is important in my life. It will not be the same without this group here. Ladies and gentlemen, our ambassador, Mr. Willie Winfield and his Harp Tones. Harp Tones. Thank you, Bobby J. Sita.
My love grows and grows.
What a dream.
Thank you so much. You're so wonderful.
I have a dedication of this. This is to Louise and Mike. Life is but a dream.
Before we get into this, I would like to know where Sandy is. Oh. This is dedicated to you, especially to you, Jobrani I, you know. But it's Sandy night tonight.
Hello.
All right. Will you take part in my life? My love. That my dream. Life is but a dream. It's what you make it. Always try to give. Don't ever take it. Life has its music. Life has its songs.
Will you take part in?
This goes to you, Sandy. My life. My love. Ronnie, and you would say this. That is my. Lots of happiness, love and happiness. Right, Ronnie?
Where's Dicey Galloway? We'd like to bring him up to the microphone now.
Original Hop Tone, Mr. Galloway.
And
Original Hop Tone, where is he?
All of us that are alive are here tonight. All our Original Hop Tone are here, that are alive are here
there
tonight.
There he is.
And when Dicey
come
comes up here, that'll make it complete.
If you made it from Boston, I'm pretty sure you can make it up on stage.
Come on, you can make it, Dicey. You can make it. Help him up, Ronnie.
He don't need a boost.
Dicey's gonna help us out with Sunday God Love, ain't you, Dicey?
Dicey always wanted to take my mic for me. We're going to do it together tonight.
The way I got it.
Thank you so much. You're wonderful. Sandy, Ronnie, we love you. You know the Hoptones love you.
How about one more? What would you like to hear?
The ambassador says we have...
Yeah, they're all yelling at all kinds of songs, Cedar.
The ambassador says we have to sing one more.
Yes. Well... A Sunday Kind of Love, when you think of the Hoptones, you think of A Sunday Kind of Love. What's the second song? No, no, no. When I grew up as a kid, after A Sunday Kind of Love, this was their second biggest hit that I always remembered. This is the one. Besides Life is But a Dream. And besides...
Sandy, this goes out to you. As well as all your friends, your loving friends, Ronnie, as well for you, and all your loving friends. You have a lot of loving friends, you know that, don't you? Okay.
Hold it just a minute. Memories of you.
Please give me more. More than just memories of you.
All I have to keep me is my memories of you. I sit alone at night and wonder what did I do. I've lost you.
We love you.
Willie Winfield, the Hoptones. Mr. Cedar. Harp tones. See how smart I am? I'm looking for the fifth bike, and I knew it was right here. Tony, I found it. A couple of a cappella songs, and then we're bringing on the Orioles. Oh, wait a minute. I want you to know the Devils have won 5-2. The Devils and a sweep, New Jersey. How about that? Do we really have Devils fans here, or is everybody here a Rangers fan? We have Pittsburgh people here. We have Philadelphia people here, and what did New Jersey do to them? We bloody killed them, right? Ladies and gentlemen, another one of your favorite groups here. Been so many times, they want to sing a couple songs at this occasion. Big hand, please, from New Jersey, Magic Moments. All right. Should we say it again? Well, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the land of the Devils, the championship Devils, Magic Moments, New Jersey's own. I like the ties. Where's your tie? You gonna bring it? You're looking, right? Okay.
I was just catching my breath because Willie,
melt you, huh?
Mr. Willie Winfield, you take my breath away. I don't think.
What a group.
I don't think I can sing. This is great, isn't it? Well, we're going to do a few songs for you. Hope you enjoy it. For Mr. and Mrs. I.
Do 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 bong. 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 Do 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 do.
My vow to you
do, we do.
Is sincere. Yes, I promise you.
We do be do.
Both night and day.
We do,
how about
tell me why.
Frankie Cassidy.
Thank you, Magic Moments.
Thank you.
They were really serious because they took the vow twice. So I guess they're not kidding, huh?
Okay, another love song.
You're invited to get up and dance. We don't mind. Ready?
Kiss me each morning for a million years.
Wow.
Hold me each evening by your side.
Wow.
Tell me you love me for a million years.
Wow.
If it don't work. If it don't work out, then you can tell me goodbye. Sweeten my coffee with a morning kiss. Soften my dreams with your sigh. Tell me you love me for a million years. If it don't work out, if it don't work out, then you can tell me goodbye. If you must go, congratulations, Ronnie.
Thank you, gentlemen and lady. Magic Moments, thank you. Wonderful. I wish I could have more for these groups, but we're going to get everybody on. Magic Moments.